Go.
Ten.
Perform a song that describes
nine.
Funniest experience you've had with a fan. Funniest.
The fan? Oh, yeah. There was a time in Lucena Mall Show, PBB's Lucky Seven. This is when we weren't with Star Magic yet. We were still under PBB. Parang zombie apocalypse. Because we were going through the parking. Diba yung parking, pag sarado na, they have these like large gate things, like metal doors. Mm-hmm. Pero may mga butas pala sa doors. They were banging on the door. So they were banging on it and parang zombie apocalypse. Parang walking dead talaga. And then they found a door. There was a lock and they got through. And I wasn't panicking until the marshal started panicking. Kasi narinig ko sa walkie-talkie. Panic. So they all ran. They all, as in, parang wave, as in crowd.
Oh my god.
And it was only like five marshals with us. So they started off, lock arms! There's like, parang Spartan. And it was, parang, it was like a war. And then we got through, and all of the staff from PBD, run! So we ran to the car. A few fans got through, and one of them went like this. Naalala ko, slow motion. Ganun. Tapos, dito sa Adam's apple ko. First time ko.
God.
And it was not like a scratch, it was a punch.
Like
talaga.
A punch.
So I got back, and they pushed me into the van. And I sat there by the window going, kasi nahirap na kami nga. I got choked. And it was so funny, kasi naalala ko, Ate Nikki, one of the staff, she looked at me, Edward, are you okay? Are you okay? And then I said, I was coughing. And she's like, and then someone said, call the medic! And then see Christian, she was shouting, don't panic! Don't panic! And he was the one panicking. But after that, I was okay. I was fine in the end. No, it was, I had a hard time speaking for like a couple of hours, but everything was fine. And then we were all laughing about it. Until now, we still laugh about that. Because Lucena is always what I would think. I'll always think about that time. Yun, I don't know who that fan was. Please take care.